Yes, ma'am.
Girl.
Good morning. I am Miss Paige, and I would like to welcome everyone to our preschool awards program. And guys, I really want to thank you for all your support. Before we begin today, Miss Jean is going to lead us in our pledge and our prayer.
Good morning. Let us pray this morning. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for the time, Lord, that we have to come here and to see what these kids have done, Lord, throughout the year. Enjoyed having every one of them in class. And God, we thank you for the families who are here today to help us celebrate a good year that we had. Thank you, God, for the leadership of Miss Kelly through these hard times, Lord, this year. She has done tremendous in leading our school. It has been a joy to work with these children this year. We pray that you will bless them today and throughout all of life's journeys. We ask for your blessings on the program today. In Jesus' name, amen. Please stand as we say the pledge.
Attention, salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Every
now we will begin our K3 awards. Miss Hartley Jones, she gets the pickiest eater award, best coloring award, and the most sassy award. Miss Heidi Howard, she gets the most lovable girl award, the most athletic girl award, and the art award. Miss Levy Wright, she gets the most bossy award, the best at knowing the pledge award, and the little Miss Jamie award. Beckett Allen, he gets the Knows His Color award, most athletic boy award, and class clown award. Tyler Tibbs, he gets the best at counting award, the roughest in the class award, and the pickiest eater class award. Martez Poole, he gets the teddy bear of the class award, the art award, and the most improved award. Parker Giles, he gets the best at shapes award, the most lovable boy award, and the senior of the class award. And Jason Kirby, best at puzzles award, the biggest helper award, and the best sleeper award. Now we will do Miss Page's awards. Andrew Horton, he gets the most curious award, the most improved boy award, and the art award. Leon Griffin, he gets the busiest award, the best at letters award, and the art award. Graylin Babler, she gets the Little Mama award, the best at letters award, and the art award. Malia Turner, she gets the sassy award, the Best at Letters Award, and the Art Award. Rodney Bay, he gets the Happy Award, the Best at Letters, and the Art Award. Mia Turner, she gets the Most Caring Award, the Best at Numbers Award, and an Art Award. Hayden Smith, he gets the Class Clown Award, the Best at Shapes Award, and the Art Award. Ms. Charlotte Rogers, she gets the Senior of K3 Award, the Best at Numbers Award, and the Art Award. Blakey Davis, she gets the Mini Miss Page Award, the Best at Shapes Award, and the Art Award. And Sarah Townsend, she gets the Best Sleeper Award, the Most Improved Girl Award, and an Art Award. At this time, we will turn the program over to K4. Thank you.
We are ready for kindergarten.
Tyson Teos. Tyson. Aubrey Rogers. Cameron Stacks. Grayson Smith. Piper Lacey. Declan Gray. Faith Cochran. Miller Abernathy. Joy McClinton. Tanner Hudson. Blakely Nelson. Sophie Grace. Raylan Fowler. Adeline Sullivan. Talon Ray. Addison Davis. Wyatt Hubbard. Letty Jones. Woo!
Dalia Washington. Mary Ella Tucker. Griffin Aiken. Charlie Smith. Silas Harmon. Colton Martin. And Bentley Carmichael. Now we will ask the K3 to rejoin us, please. Thank everyone for coming today. Before we turn our program over to Ms. Kelly, we have a few instructions about the rest of the day. At the time of dismissal, we ask that each parent comes up and picks up their child and their bucket or folder with the balloon attached. It also includes your Mother's Day gifts, Moms. Our party at Let's Play will begin at 10:30. Please remember to go to the Let's Play website and complete the waiver before you come. Your fee covers you and one adult only. Everyone must have socks or you'll be required to purchase them there. They will be serving lunch for the kids at Let's Play. And at this time, I will turn the program over to our headmaster, Ms. Kelly.
First, I'd like to get a round of applause for these children, these boys and girls, and all they've learned. You know, I'm amazed at what sponges these young people are as they learn and recite and behave. behave in preschool. You know, the one thing I remember is in preschool, it's kind of like kindergarten used to be when I was growing up, because they're so accelerated now as far as the curriculums. And these teachers are amazing, not only with what they teach the kids academically and through the curriculum, but the manners and the character and respect, the pledge to the flag, those types of things that I think are so important in our culture today. And I'd like to give a round of applause to these teachers who are exceptional. You know, I have grandchildren, and, you know, I say to my children all the time how important it is to remind them about respect and manners and how they behave. I used to tell my children,